Why is communicating so hard now that we're married when before we got married there were no communication problems? Well, because when you were dating, that wasn't real life. I mean, dating is the biggest bogus part of life. I mean, everybody's telling everybody what they want to hear, and everybody's living in this false drug-induced state of romance. It's not real life. You don't really discover life until you put on the ring and you really commit to each other and you start living life together. That's when the real challenges come in. And everybody has these challenges. And because you're so close to each other, it can get difficult at times. But, you know, there's nothing wrong. A lot of relationships are like that, even with your children. I mean, there's people who have children who are just very problematic, very, you know, troublesome and don't want to behave, but then take those same kids and put them with someone else, send them over to the neighbors or to an uncle or something, and suddenly they're the most well-behaved kids in the world, and you think, what's the deal? How come you don't behave that way with me? Well, because they're not with them all the time. When you're with somebody all the time, it just gets harder. There's, you know, everything's so connected to everything, and at some point it gets to be a struggle. But that's normal.